pain in the ass was always my favorite part when I was a kid.